Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. Today's just a quick task for some routine maintenance on your typical utility trailer. This may even apply to some boat trailers. These wheel bearings on your trailers typically need to be greased about twice a year. This particular model is a sure-trac trailer. I checked the manufacturer's recommendations. They said every 6 months or 6,000 miles, so twice a year should be fine for most users. All you need for this is a flathead screwdriver and just a little grease gun. So for your trailer wheel hub, there is a little rubber stopper here. This is a bit of a shield to prevent debris from getting inside the wheel bearing housing. There is a Zerk fitting underneath that. Make sure it's nice and clean. I have a little paper towel here. Just clean that off. I've seen some videos where people will, you know, attach their grease gun to this and they will put, you know, numerous pumps of grease in here. All you need is just enough until you start to see fresh grease emerging from inside the wheel bearing. You do not need to fill the whole hub assembly. That's a bit overkill. I checked with the mechanic who works at the shop where I bought this trailer. And he said that if you do that, you can run the risk of having that grease leak into the brake assembly if your trailers have brakes. And it tends to just collect more dirt with that much grease in there. So typically, you know, maybe, you know, 3 or 4 pumps of grease or so should be plenty. You can take a quick look. And just in the back, you can start to see some new grease pushing through the bearing. It doesn't take a lot. Usually a little bit is just fine. That's all you need to do. So for the tools that I use, I'll put the links to those below if you're interested. Have a good day.